Hello everybody, my name is Nico Peace, what's up, and welcome to my channel. Today, Tasha and I are gonna be doing a couple nice things on day two of H2Oi. There's a little car meet going up around, 94th Street, and we're on 100th Street, so we're gonna stop by 94th and see if we can get any footage of any of the cars that are gonna be here. And then after that, we'll probably get something to eat, carry on with our beach day, pool day, spa day thing today. Right, Tasha?
Yep.
We're trying to give you a quick update about what we're doing today, take you with us on our journey of day two, and we'll see you guys later. Peace out. So we came back to the hotel for a little bit just to kind of unwind because we woke up pretty early to get food and to go to a car show. Josh and I are here. What's up? We are contemplating now on whether or not we go to the beach or the pool because we have an indoor pool here with a hot tub and all that, which is open until 10. It's currently like 5 now or something like that. 5 something. And then that's in the hotel and then the beach is right there. So where do we go?
Well, the beach ain't gonna go anywhere.
Yeah, because we're also here, what's today, Saturday? So we're also here tomorrow. So I don't know, we'll figure it out. Either way, we're gonna meet up with some friends soon. Mike and Che, I think, are gonna hang out with us for a little bit, and then we're gonna go see Josh, Antoine, Ian, all of them that you haven't seen yet. Yeah.
It's windy.
It's super windy. It's a little breezy, it's a little nipply, but it's all good. You have my hoodie on, you're fine.
Serious.
Just giving you guys a little update about everything that's happening right now. We'll talk to you later. See you soon. All right.
Yeah, I'll kiss you in camera. I'll kiss you in your.
Yeah, we're out here.
Yeah. You see this? You can grab these titties if you do a burnout. Yeah. Now you're lucky there's traffic moving. You want me to kiss you or something? Huh? Sure, catch it.
What's up, y'all? So Tasha and I are back at the hotel. We gotta get up bright and early to get out of this hotel because we're checking out before 11. After that, we're gonna meet up with Mike Barash and we're gonna go take a photo shoot with him and his car and men's fashion video after that too. But for now, Tasha and I are gonna go get something to eat, but then that'll be it. All right, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share the video. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Take care and
peace out.